Why are we here again?
Please tell me you're joking. This looks like a big one.
Oh, damn!
You might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I?
There's nothing here.
Well, nothing left, at least.
I'd save your sympathy. There are far too many of these places to mope about every last one.
Hold on.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes.
Your chance.
On it. All right. Wait for it. Nope, not working. Oh. Not doing much. Ugh. Right in the sweet spot. This is gonna sting. This. monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. Might as well pocket this.
Something. The moment she set foot in the ruin, up went the most awful noise.
Stop it.
Why do I want it?
Thank you. got a present for you.
Now's your chance.
On it. Got one for ya.
Getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I? Take that. I put in some serious work there.
It was an acceptable effort, yes.
Wow, motivational gold.
Something's there.
Wait.
No!
Look out!
Huh. Got you on your toes now. Had to work a little there.
Only a little?
No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me.
Did you find something?
Looks like a town.
One whose inhabitants have long since left, sadly.
Thank you.
How are you holding up?
I've got some juice left.
Thank you.
Thank you.
sure we can guarantee it won't fall down while you're inside, you know?
If you're trying to lighten the mood, it's really not working.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way.
Escaped in one piece. Thank goodness for that.
Yeah. Doubt that thing will still be standing next time we're here.
Well, do feel free to stop and say a last goodbye.
Might as well pocket this. I can make something seriously. Good, but didn't think there'd be anything left. Here, never mind a book.
And you're going to read it? It's got dead person on it.
Look at this.
Yes, lovely. Our friend must have been a reader.
Wonder what it says.
Would you mind moving the wandering outside?
Wow, quite a crowd.
The mob mentality. Disgraceful, Lynn. Look out!
Should.
Your strength's been sapped, I'm afraid.
Nope, not working. Just gonna leave that there. Ready? There. Got him. Ha! 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 Whoa! Went pretty well, all things considered.
I'll say. I can't believe you won.
I'd be insulted, but I'm a little surprised myself. This thing is dead, right?
Give it a kick. Make sure, maybe.
Get a good angle. That's that.
Guess that'll do. Journey's end.
Well, that was quick. All right, let's do this. They can't see me.
Indulge your little fantasy if you like, just don't get yourself killed. Stay with me.
Then.
Tread carefully now.
Get out of the way. This is yours to lose now, Frey.
Why did you have to say it like that?
The commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself.
I wonder if there's anybody here.
Shut up, you're freaking me out.
There was a battle here.
Looks more like a massacre to me.
You're fucking kidding!
Well, don't just stand there!
Your chance.
On it. Oh, damn.
Something?
Let's see. What do we got? Here.
Thank you.
These places really bum me out sometimes.
That little scene we just left behind, you mean?
Yeah. Must have been so alive back in the day. We need to get out of here, now.
Indeed. I don't like the look of this.
Whoa. Right on the money. Hey, Cuff. So, how come you came to Athia back whenever that was?
What do you mean?
You said you came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
I suppose you could say I was sent here as a messenger. But by the time I arrived, things between the Tantas had deteriorated to the point where they had no desire to listen. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a cuff? That sucks. What do you think made the Tantas go mad?
If I remember correctly, dissension grew between them. It led to a power struggle. A rift opened up. A rift from which the corruption grew. And where once they worked in perfect harmony, now they stand divided. They retreated to the safety of their kingdoms, and the break soon spread in their wake.
So did the break cause the madness, or the other way around?
It all seems to have happened at around the same time. What's so special about this New York of yours, then?
Central Park in the fall. Oh, and Knish.
Knish?
Potato pockets of toasty heaven. My troubles seem to disappear for the 3 to 5 minutes it takes for me to demolish one.
You paint such a vivid picture.